Hello and welcome back to our channel. If you've been troubled by Twitch lagging, buffering, or streams just not working, you're in the right place because today we're diving into the common woes of Twitch users and how to resolve them effectively. Before we begin, of course, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Also, leave your comments below, and now let's enhance your streaming experience together by delving into the core of today's topic. Have you ever found yourself in the middle of an intense game stream, only to be interrupted by pesky Twitch lag? Understanding the root causes is the first step to a smoother viewing experience. So here are the three primary culprits. Not all internet connections are created equally. Speed, stability, and even the type of connection can play a massive role in your Twitch experience. So today we'll explore how bandwidth, latency, and even your router settings can be the difference between smooth streaming and a frustrating Twitch lag. Twitch is a powerhouse of streaming, but even the mightiest can falter under pressure. Sometimes things could happen, like server overloads, maintenance periods, and regional connectivity, which can all affect your viewing experience, leading to Twitch buffering. It's not just about internet speed. Your device's health, background processors, and even outdated components can lead to a laggy Twitch stream. So we'll also dive into system optimization, how to identify resource hogs, and ways to streamline your setup for the best Twitch performance. Keeping your browser updated ensures optimal performance and security, which can then significantly reduce Twitch lagging. So the first step is to identify your browser's version and then access the official browser update section. This might be in the About section or a dedicated update tab within your browser settings. If an update is available, review the update notes to understand the changes and improvements. Look for any mention of performance enhancements or bug fixes that can affect streaming. If you are happy with the update, proceed with downloading it and then ensuring a stable internet connection is also there to prevent any corrupted downloads. And finally, just restart your browser once the update is complete. If, however, the update fails or causes issues, consult the browser's support forum for specific error codes or roll back to a previous version if necessary. Changing your domain name system or DNS can enhance your internet speed and stability, which then in turn can reduce Twitch lagging or Twitch buffering issues. So here's a detailed guide on how to change your DNS settings. Before making any changes, you'll need to decide on a DNS server. Popular choices include Google DNS, 8.8.8.8 and 8.8.4.4, and OpenDNS, 208.67.222.222 and 208.67.220.220. These are known for their speed and reliability. So now let's access your network connections. To do this, just open Control Panel and go to Network and Internet, then Network and Sharing Center. Click on Change Adapter Settings on the left-hand side. Now right-click on your active network connection, either Wi-Fi or Ethernet, and then select Properties. In the Networking tab of your connection properties, scroll down to Internet Protocol Version 4, TCP/IPv4, or Internet Protocol Version 6, TCP/IPv6. Once selected, click on the Properties button. And then in the bottom half of the window, select Use the following DNS server addresses. Now enter your preferred and alternate DNS server addresses that you've chosen. And of course, finally, it's now time to save and restart by clicking OK to save the changes and then restart your computer, or just disable and then re-enable your network connection to ensure that the changes take effect. If you do encounter connectivity issues after changing the DNS, verify the server addresses, or maybe try an alternate DNS service, or even just revert to your ISP's default settings for comparison. Some extensions can interfere with Twitch streams, so disabling them just might enhance your viewing experience. To do this, open your browser's extension or add-ons menu. This is usually accessible through the settings or a dedicated extensions tab. Look for any extensions that are known to consume high resources or that might interfere with streaming services. Once found, it's now time to disable or remove any extensions one by one, restarting your browser between changes to isolate any that may be causing issues. It's always good to consider installing extensions specifically designed to enhance streaming performance or block unwanted content that might be consuming bandwidth. If performance issues persist, however, try browsing in incognito or even private mode, which typically disables all extensions, and then you can see if an extension is indeed the culprit. Excessive background applications can hog your system's resources, leading to a laggy Twitch stream. So it's always best to check if any installed applications are eating up your computer's processors. To check, first of all, in the search bar, just type Task Manager. With the Task Manager open, identify any high impact processors that are not essential to your current tasks, especially those consuming significant CPU, memory, or network bandwidth. It's then time to close or end these processors, prioritizing streaming and browser applications. Consider setting up a dedicated gaming or streaming mode if your system supports it. We also recommend that you regularly clean up your system, update drivers, and optimize startup items to ensure a lean and efficient environment for streaming. Sometimes the issue isn't with streaming, but with corrupted video files that you've saved. So here's how you can use Repairit to bring them back to life. First, open Wondershare Repairit on your laptop or computer. You'll be greeted with a straightforward interface. If you haven't installed it yet, then just head over to the official Wondershare website, download the latest version of Repairit, and then install it following the on-screen instructions. To start the repair process, click on the Add button, or simply drag and drop the corrupted Twitch video files directly into the program. Repairit supports a wide range of video formats, so don't worry about compatibility issues. Now click on the Repair button to commence the repairing process. A progress bar will show you how the repair is going. It may take some time depending on the size and extent of the corruption in your videos. After the repair process is complete, you can now preview the repaired videos. This step is crucial to ensure that the video is playing back correctly. Once you are satisfied, click the Save or Save All to store the repaired videos onto your laptop or computer. Remember, it's good practice to save the repaired files in a different location than the original ones to avoid any accidental overwrites. And that wraps up our guide on resolving Twitch lag and buffering. So we hope these tips have helped you enjoy uninterrupted streaming and gameplay. Remember, if you've got corrupted files, then just give Wondershare's Repairit a try. And so you don't miss out on our upcoming content, please make sure you subscribe, like, and turn on notifications as well. We also value your feedback, as this drives our channel. So please do drop a comment below with your experiences or even suggestions. But until next time, thanks for watching, and we'll see you all in the next video.